Let us give thanks to the beneficent and merciful God, for He has shielded us, rescued us, kept us, accepted us from Him. Had compassion on us, supported us, and brought us unto His power. O God Almighty, we thank Thee upon every condition, for any condition, and in whatever condition. We ask and entreat Thy goodness, O lover of man. Grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with Thy fear. All envy, all temptation, the rising up of enemies hidden and manifest, take away from us and from all Thy people and from this Thy holy place. But as for Thee, those things which are good, useful, provide us with them. Amen. Please stand up and let us together praise the Almighty. The prayer Jesus Himself has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
We will conclude this beautiful ceremony by singing Dona Nobis Pacem. Choir 1, Choir 2, Choir 3. And if you listen carefully, we have also included a Muslim hymn that will be sung by the men after a while in the choir. So sing softly and nice, and you will hear this hymn.